So, I just wanted to explain the purpose of Beating Busy Boot Camp. My intentions are, I know how summer goes. We think we have all this time, and then we do more things. Like we say yes to going places, and we're on vacation, and our kids have games, and there's activities, and we go to the lake, all that kind of stuff. So while it's not labeled busy, it's a time of relaxation. It ends up feeling really busy. And before we know it, all of those things that we had hoped for our summer are kind of out the window. So last summer, a brand new program released and it was 4 days a week. And I really had a lot of successful customers through that 4 day a week program. And I got to thinking, and I think it's because it was 4 days. They didn't feel like they were failing for not getting in seven or six or five. They only had to do four each week. So my summer boot camp started with the intention of only 4 days a week of workouts. Now I realize some of you are like, well, I want to do more. And my suggestion is then do more. There's no saying you can't. You can totally do more than 4 days a week of workouts. Now, 4 days a week, you can do that 4 day a week program that I suggested. It's a combination of lifting and HIIT workouts and abs. Or I created a custom calendar that uses a variety of our workouts. You do something different each day. You won't repeat a single workout for the whole summer. Or you can do any program and I'll help you make it 4 days a week or whatever you want if it's five or six. So the other thing with summer is I know for me, I struggle a little bit more because my kids are home and I snack. So one of the biggest things is our nutrition. We don't see the progress we want because our nutrition, we have good intentions, but they turn out not happening they want. So this, we're gonna give you the choice of an intuitive-based nutrition plan or a portion macronutrient program so that it can fit into your schedule. You don't have to cut anything. You can still enjoy the summer drink. You can still enjoy a treat here or there, but learning how to plan and prep for that. We also will be giving our tips. So it's led by four coaches. We are all busy women. We all work full time. Some of us are moms, some of them are not moms. So you're gonna hear from different perspectives about how to meal plan, how to meal prep, how to beat summer, like those objections, all that kind of stuff. And then we are also gonna do a daily devotional that's short, but encouraging you to grow. So that's what Beating Busy is. If this interests you, just make sure you connect with me and get back to me and let me know.